This is the Island Bazaar, and we are in Charleston, South Carolina. And you know what the deal is. Let's see if we can find some mid-century modern furniture. Another day, another vlog for Vlogmas. We are in Charleston, South Carolina. And this really cool mid-century modern store just stood into, walked into, moseyed around into. I really want to show you some of the cool items. So let's go right now. Now the first thing I would like to mention is this is a nice size space filled to the brim with a lot of antique and vintage furniture. Now I will say also that there was a lot of mid-century modern furniture to go around, which I loved. This is just me going in initially showcasing what I'm seeing, what I'm liking, what I'm looking at. Look at that cool abstract vintage posters. You got your Danish teak or your Danish modern chairs that you can look at. Pretty much everything that you are interested in was in this store. Now one other thing I want to mention is the diversity of items, and I'll talk about that a little bit later, but you could pretty much find anything you wanted to in this store, and it was really cool. Huge fan of this vintage modern steel metal sofa right here. It came with the whole set. And then as we continue to look along, this tulip style small children's like table and chairs. It was in the regular size. It was a small size, and I believe they wanted close to, I couldn't see there, but I think it was like $3,000 for that. Cool Danish teak chair, cool just vintage modern chairs. And as I continue to look around, I just want to highlight there's so many cool items. I'll give you a little bit more detail of what else I found, but and more of some of the rare items, but just a Danish teak chest right here. I believe they want it closer to the $1,800 range for that. And then this cool coffee table right here with underneath the Raya, or on top of the Raya rug, they wanted $825 for the coffee table. Didn't really get the price on the rug. And sorry, I'm giving you like first point or first like close up perspective. There was not much room for me to finagle through here. Cool vintage cane chairs. And then as I'm looking around, just want to give you like the style and texture which you can expect from these chairs. But like I said, not too much room, but I'm going to go into more of our first person view right now to show you about these lamps that I just saw. Really loving these two lamps right here. I'll show you a little bit closer, but one thing I like about this like vintage material and the lampshade, seems like the whole entire lamp is made of that. So really cool. They wanted $1,200 for the pair, and they actually recently sold. So really cool lamps though. All right, I'm back. Wanted to showcase first these two chairs and that Chase lounge chair right there. I kind of showed it a little bit, but I want to bring your attention to these lamps. They were really cool. Look at the shades on them. They're like a backwards original lampshade. Amazing. And this chair, very, very cozy, very comfy looking. This is something that I just sat in and kind of melted. I mean, I just want to show you like the softness of it. It feels like a snuggie, a very plush pillow. But wanted to continue on. Sorry that I'm talking to you right now from like a at home in my mic perspective. There wasn't much talking. Not that it wasn't allowed, but it, like I said, it was pretty packed. Wasn't too much going on, and I just didn't feel too comfortable talking. So I'm talking to you now, but on to the next. If you can, please stick with me to the end of the video. I'm going to show you if I purchased something. I would say these prices are pretty much retail, but let's see if we can find that deal. That diamond in the rough, so to speak. So stick tuned to the end. Always a great day when you spot the Haywood Wakefield dresser. Let's go in and see how much it is. Not exactly sure. Look at this really cool Adrian Pearsall. I think this is the gondola sofa. I love a good AP sofa. Name from the 1961s. You don't say that. From 1961. $6,000 on that. It's really amazing piece. Now, like I said, I've been doing this for a couple years now, and to come find a location with some items in it that I haven't seen before, it's pretty cool. Actually, very, very cool. So let me continue to show you what I am finding, and then hopefully you're enjoying it. A little Raya rug action right here. And then leading into this corner, I see some Drexel, I can't remember the name of it, next to a peacock chair, I believe, next to a vintage storage unit. I think that's by IKEA. I mean, and then look at this back wall, full of everything. Oh my goodness. Love this stuff. Look at this unique vanity, I think is what it is. Like the slat fold up and come back. I don't think it's a desk. I think it's a vanity, but this place is amazing. I mean, there's a lot in here. A wonderful place full of mid-century modern furniture. Sorry I'm going back and forth. I'm not trying to talk as much. I just want to give you a what you can expect and to show you some of the cool items in this location. Now, I just spotted something and I don't think I've ever seen before, and you can barely see it, but this Haywood Wakefield room divider. I don't think I've ever seen that in the wild. They want $3,500 on it because it's probably extremely rare. Super cool though. So this place is amazing. I know I keep saying that, but I was really drawn to one, this Herman Miller style chair. It wasn't Herman Miller, but it had really cool, unique lines. There's a lot of seating everywhere, essentially. A lot of items everywhere. I just wanted to show you just the depth and the breadth of just the amount of items that this place has. It has everything you need, from seating to chairs to couches to whatever. Now, I will say this. I was drawn to these two lamp fixtures in the background. They had a wood bottom with this really unique style lamp shade. They were really cool. I think they were close to like $1,300, but just really cool, really nice to the touch. And then you can't forget about that Adrian Pearsall sofa. I'm just barely showing it to you because I just highlighted it. But yeah, really cool store. A lot of stuff going on. Look at this wall unit. Just really amazing. Now, another thing I will say about this store is everything is selected, designed, pretty much presented in an amazing way. That's something that I know personally, that's something I can improve upon. I have a bunch of cool pieces, but I need to figure out the best way to showcase them. I will say this place does a great job in that way, because a lot of items are in this store and they're showcased very well. Here's my last ditch effort to find something really cool rug, really cool wooden bench. Has that like Herman Miller style, and then these cool Danish modern chairs. Like I said, I think these were priced pretty high, so I decided to leave them, especially that I was traveling from Atlanta to Charleston. Didn't have much room, so decided to end the video there. So leaving the store now, I'm just blown away with how much cool and unique mid-century modern items are in here. I would say for the most part, the thing that I love the most about this store is the diversity of items. Some of these items I'm seeing in here, I haven't seen before. So it's really, really a testament to how cool this store is. But unfortunately, this is the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please do me a favor. Hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications. And like always, oh, if you want to see more Vlogmas videos, check them out right here in this playlist. Like always, peace.